Welcome back to Season 5 of my character elimination series.
Since Sector V veterans lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay contestants, I'm Man Bottom, let's announce the prize votes. Professor Inkling, Captain Hero, and Johnny McGregor got one vote. Number 4, Red Velvet Cookie, and Nathan Drake got 3 votes each. Flood got 4 votes, Meg Murray got 5 votes, Angry Grandpa got 7 votes. And Mr. Piranha wins the prize at 12 votes. He gets immunity the next time he faces elimination. Now for the elimination votes. Professor Inkling has immunity, so he is safe. Johnny McGregor is safe at 4 votes. Number 4 is safe at 5 votes. Mr. Piranha and Angry Grandpa are safe
and
at 6 votes.
At that,
we have a lot of ties, but only 3 of you will be safe at 8 votes, and those 3 are... Captain Hero, Red Velvet Cookie, and Flug are all safe, which means Nathan Drake and Meg Murray are both eliminated, with both at 10 votes.
Oh no, now I can't win this for my friends, and people like you are gonna be sad when they see this.
It's okay Meg, I got eliminated too, and now I can't win this for my family, and Leo and Adam are gonna be sad when they see this. At least we did good in seasons 1 and 3. Especially with me.
We wish you luck to everyone else, and we'll see you guys at the finale.
Man, I can't believe we lost 3 members in a row. We gotta pick up the slack or else our team will be dropping like flies.
This next user, Joshua the BTS and BNA fan, will announce the next challenge. Good luck.
Okay contestants, your next challenge is to...
Please leave me alone, you big red ass mouth.
Shut up, I'm throwing you off a cliff cause you're a vampire way.
Screw the other challenge, your new challenge is to stop Boris the Teeth Guy from throwing Nazuna Nanakusa off a cliff. Whichever team stops Boris the Teeth Guy wins, now go.
Please don't throw me off a cliff.
Shut the fuck up. I will throw you off a cliff whether you like it or not.
Oh no you don't.
Hey, who the fuck are you?
That does not concern you, that's it. I'm going to push you off the cliff instead.
What do you think I'll do next? To be continued on way.
Thank you so much on saving me.
You're very welcome.
So it looks like Professor Inkling managed to beat Boris the Teeth Guy, meaning Sector V veterans win this challenge, while Toast League newcomers are facing elimination.
Alright, we finally won, our streak is finally broken, let's go.
Well, we may have lost our streak, but that's okay, we can't win all the time.
Vote for anyone to be eliminated and who to win the prize. Lori Loud has immunity, so you cannot vote for her to be eliminated. Voting ends on December 10, 2023, at 2 p.m. Mountain Time.